Right sound. This. And we're streaming! Yay! We like streaming! Where did the window go? A birdie. Batman Marsh! Had to send out a tweet, and then we're good to go! Updating choice. Darkness. Darkness. Okay. Not now. We're back. More Batman Telltale Episode 2. Toto, whoop, heart of love. All right, let's roll. We're gonna roll into this now. Oh, how to play Bob. I wish. Darkness. Oh, here we go. Episode 2. Previously on Batman the Telltale series. My favorite is previously on.
A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door. When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side.
Mr. Wayne, thank you for opening your house to us. Together, we will change Gotham. Harvey Dent, Gotham's next mayor, and eager to know you.
Vicki Vale, not interested, and reporter for the Gotham Gazette. Carmine Falcone? Is the Dent campaign soliciting votes from Gotham's biggest crime family?
Your father knew which hands to shake.
Don't you know not to corner a wild animal? It's dangerous. Bye, Bat.
This is Selena.
Put more pieces
together,
Bruce.
I'd have to count the pieces. Falcone's calling card.
The chemicals. Where are they?
We're all being played in, couldn't you? Christ Almighty!
It's the Waynes.
Why would you throw us under the bus?
Well, the Waynes are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
Raggy. Back at the cave. I'm gonna flip out on Alfred right now. What I do?
Only you now, Master Bruce.
I'm Allie. Sounds terrible.
I thought I might find you here. The news was upsetting for both of us. But you should see this. I know you come here for solitude, Bruce. More allegations about his ties to the underworld. This isn't going away. It's all so public and messy.
Tell me, all of this is a lie.
I wish I could. There are no angels in Gotham, Bruce. Maybe there never were. I've been dreading this day for nearly 2 decades.
Why'd you sit on it?
I hoped it would never come.
Forget the papers. I want to hear it from you.
The truth is, they were billionaires, Bruce. You can't amass that kind of wealth without making certain moral compromises. It's just not possible. That kind of money taints you.
You kept their secrets for them.
I'm trying to help you understand.
Then try harder!
Hill greased the wheels of politics. Falcone was the muscle. Thomas legitimized the whole enterprise with his name. Your father, Hamilton Hill, and Falcone, they were partners. Nothing happened in Gotham without them knowing.
Falcone, the papers, they were telling the truth. Everyone knew about this but me.
I know it's a lot to take in. I want you to know, I had my suitcases ready. I couldn't stand to be around your father anymore.
Oh, shit.
But then, they were killed. And you were all alone. And I just couldn't walk out the door. Everything I did, everything I've ever done, was out of love for you.
Aw, Alfred.
I hope you can forgive me.
How could I hold this against you? You're all I've got, Alfred.
Thank you. I won't let
Alfred.
You down again.
I'll kill you next time. No, just kidding.
This is the first time I've been back here since that night. When the police called me to collect you, I thought they'd finally arrested your father. I couldn't believe a low-life thug like Joe Chill would have the audacity to rob and kill Thomas Wayne. He was simply too well known. Too big. Yet, there it was.
If my father was that deep in crime, he would have had enemies.
Well, it's a fair assumption. You don't think. You always said it was a simple mugging. In 20 years, you've never wavered from that story.
I can recall every moment of that night in vivid detail. But maybe that's wrong.
Sometimes we block out things we don't want to face.
Maybe there was some detail I overlooked. I want him standing here, right now.
And what would the Batman do with his own parents' killer?
The possibilities are frightening.
I take him to jail, just like any other criminal.
But he's not just any criminal, is he?
He was stabbed to death in prison. No one mourns for Joe Chill, Bruce.
That seems rather convenient.
He just wanted to protect us.
He thought he was invincible. Sadly, he was mistaken.
I can't picture him as a criminal, not the kind I deal with.
In that moment, he was simply your father.
I love that movie. Saw it countless times at that theater. How long did it play there?
Only when you wanted to see it, Bruce. Your mother arranged the special screenings personally.
I never knew that. She was always so good to me.
Where exactly does the memory end?
With my father pleading, "You don't have to do this." And the gun fires.
And after that? There are considerable gaps in that recollection.
Maybe. But do I really want to know? Wasn't a mugging. They were assassinated.
And Carmine Falcone knows why.
Memories. I am the night. Please.
Getting you in to see Falcone like this, I don't have to tell you how many rules we're breaking. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm always here for you, but this could land us both in hot water. I pulled all the strings I had with the lieutenant. This better not come back to bite us.
Look, I get that, Harv, okay? And it means a lot to me.
I know it does, Bruce. It doesn't make it any easier.
Not about what's easy.
The last time we brushed shoulders with Falcone, the press made us pay. At least tell me what this is about. Look, I'm all for blind support, but I should at least know what I'm getting myself into.
I'm not sure, but I think Falcone put a hit on my parents.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I told you.
Bruce, that's terrible.
That's why I have to speak with him. I have to know for sure.
Bruce, I appreciate you opening up to me, but just try and keep it cool in there. I don't want any headlines taking away from my debate with Hill.
Gentlemen, we finally put Falcone in his cage. Now, thanks to the information you gave me, Bruce, he won't ever get out.
Whoa, I'm sorry. Information? What information?
Oh, well, I assumed you knew. I was going to contact your office first thing.
I gave him some evidence against Falcone.
Now, more like a catalog of his entire criminal empire. It's a case that'll put Falcone away for life.
Is that a fact?
Uh-oh.
It's the reason I said yes to this unorthodox request.
Oh, great. Now Harvey's mad at me. That means
nice
he's
job
like...
bringing in Falcone. Yeah, that son of a bitch better not get off again.
He's not getting off the hook, Renee. Not this time.
Mr. Wayne, Sergeant Renee Montoya. I just wanted to say, you know, some of us police support you, despite what the media is saying.
Thanks, Sergeant.
We're keeping Falcone in the infirmary. He's lucky he didn't get roughed up more. I could tell Batman wanted to kill him, but he held back. He cares about doing the right thing.
Well, whoever he is behind that mask, I say Gotham's lucky to have him.
Yeah, it's great to know he's out there watching over the city.
I hate to toot my own horn. Like, but either I toot my own
All right, Falcone's
or,
inside.
Or,
say what you gotta say.
Shit on
we'll
myself.
Be out here.
Episode 2.
Bruce Wayne? You must have some clout. My own wife can't get in to see me. Good thing I'll be out of here in a week. Just like every other time they tried to put me away.
We need to talk, Falcone.
You weren't so eager the last time we met. But then, I knew you'd come around. Especially after the press got their teeth in here.
What do with the press?
You're your father's son. Yeah, that's right. Tommy and I were close. More than friends. More like cousins.
Until you sent Joe Chill to kill him.
Ah, so that's what this is really about, huh? The pup digging up a 20-year-old killer.
Two. Killings, and they were never forgotten.
You and me, we're practically family. I thought you'd have figured that out by now. Hey, I tried to get through to you at Dent's party. Maybe I should have spelled it out.
We are not family, Falcone. I'm nothing like you.
If you're anything like Thomas Wayne, then we're not so different. Your father, Hill, and me, we ran this city. Still do. God damn this pain. Can't think through it. Morphine's on the side there. Be a good boy and help Uncle Carmine out, huh?
You deserve to suffer for what you've done.
Of course, you'd never know the truth. How much of your old man is in you?
Dent has plans for you. Gordon, too. I won't rob them of that.
Good boy. Yeah. That's why you were kept in the dark. He loved you, you know. He did it all for you. He protected his own. And if you got on his bad side, your father was more ruthless than any of us. He had a switch, you know. Still, made us all rich, including you. Some people just have the mind for it. He was one of the most brilliant men I ever knew.
I never asked for any of it.
And yet, the money spends, doesn't it?
He made you rich, but you still had him killed.
What, you really think I ordered the hit? Sure, I worked with Joe Chill from time to time. Put a button on someone, he'd take him out. But I never ordered that hit on your parents.
So who did?
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend. Your parents learned that.
Whoa!
They're waiting for you in hell!
Whoa, 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 Shifty!
Montoya! Put the weapon down!
The bastard had to die.
Hands in the air! Stand down! Get a doctor! Secure this floor! No one gets in or out!
Dead.
Go!
He's dead.
Go!
Am I supposed to hold it down? I don't know. You looked infected with something, that's for sure. Oh, I'm so hungry. I'm gonna bust into my dinner.
We are in deep shit. I bought us some time, but not much. Word's gonna get out, sooner or later. Why would she do something like this? We had Gotham's biggest crime lord in our grasp. This close. We were this close.
I don't know. I hardly recognized her when she burst in. She was so different from the woman we met in the hall.
It's a disgrace. Another officer gone rogue.
It just doesn't make any sense. She'd never do anything to hurt the department.
Falcone's case meant justice for 1,000 unnamed victims. And now it is a PR disaster. How can I run against corruption when our own cops are redecorating the precinct with their prisoners' brains? Listen, we gotta get out in front of this. We gotta spin it as best we can. Issue a statement saying that we have the shooter in custody. Details are still coming in and that we're investigating. The usual.
Slow down, Harvey. We need the facts first.
The simple fact is she walked in and shot him.
Then we need the complex facts, like how and why.
Lieutenant, Mr. District Attorney, Falcone's lawyers are here.
Oh, Christ. I can delay them for a little while, but we still need answers.
Tell me if she says anything. I have to know why she did this.
I want to know why she did this.
Alfred, Falcone's been murdered.
Good God.
I'm looking into it, but I'll need access to the back computer for anything I find.
Connection secured.
Alfred, I'm gonna try and confirm some suspicions of mine. Her veins, still visible beneath her skin.
Hey, give me the other hand.
Fresh injection site. That doesn't look like blood. Alfred, I think I found the substance. Analyze and forward me the result.
Of course. I'll be in touch as soon as I have the results.
Where am I? Mr. Wayne? What's going on? Oh, but I got this awful feeling something terrible happened. Everything is such a blur.
Sergeant, you have to think. What do you remember?
Oh, God. Falcone. I was hoping it wasn't real.
I believe you were drugged, Sergeant.
It would explain a lot. Listen, you have to believe me. I talk big about hurting thugs like Falcone, but I would never, never betray the lieutenant. Everything is so foggy. I remember a sharp pain.
There's an injection site on your neck.
Then I just felt light, like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt, no consequence. There was a voice in my ear insisting Falcone was gonna get off. And all I knew was that I had to stop that. I had to, no matter what. The reasons why I shouldn't, they were a million miles away.
Like you were hypnotized? Under some mind control?
Not mind control, more like my impulse control was gone. My anger was the only thing that mattered. I remember a hand on my arm, guiding me like a parent with a child. The voice, it was saying something about revolution.
Uh-oh.
Cobblepot said something similar.
I'm so sorry, Lieutenant. I've let you down.
We stalled Falcone's lawyers for now, but they'll be back. How is she? Did she tell you anything?
Yeah, don't worry about that now.
I found evidence that she was drugged. A fresh injection site on her neck.
I was out of my mind, Lieutenant. Please believe me.
Hey, I do. Of course
Montoya,
I do.
I'll save you!
Hey, get forensics in here. Now!
She remembers a voice saying something about revolution.
That's not much to go on.
I'll tell him.
Now, if you're bringing forensics in, let's get Bruce out.
Alfred, I gotta get back to the manor. I've got a lead on whoever's behind this.
Bruce! What are you doing here? My friends in the GCPD have been telling stories about some kind of lockdown?
I'm sorry, Vicky. I don't have time.
Don't brush me off.
I'm not trying to brush you off.
Word is there were shots fired near where Falcone was being held. Know anything about that? I mean, you must have been back there when it happened.
Where did you get that?
So it's true?
No, I didn't say that.
Word is you turned over enough dirt on Falcone to put him in Blackgate Prison for life. A day after he showed up at your house. And now you're here. You can't afford to be associated with another scandal. I can keep your name out of whatever we print, but you need to give me something I can use. Who fired the shots? A cop? I can tell by the way you're brushing me off that something happened.
Sorry, Vicky.
You're fishing. You don't have anything. Now if you'll excuse me.
You should talk to me, Bruce. This is coming out whether you stonewall me or not.
But I want Gordon to like me. If I tell them, then he'll be mad. And I like Gordon more than I like Vicky.
Either Cobblepot drugged Montoya himself, or someone else is using his revolutionary rhetoric. Either way, I need to find him. Let's put our drones in the air and start a search.
I'll run a trace on his cell.
In the meantime, we have to find out what we can do about this drug.
The computer's been analyzing the chemicals from Montoya's bloodstream.
Throw that up on the monitor. The residue I scan on Montoya is similar to the nerve agent I found at the docks. Let's see what we got.
It's ironic that Falcone died at the hands of someone drugged with his chemicals. Who'd have guessed that's how he'd meet his maker? Prone in his sick bed, surrounded by police who were ordered to protect him.
Murder at the hands of Montoya. That's not justice.
Whoever did this was judge, jury, and executioner. No one should act as all three.
That's why I
hope he told you something before he was killed. What did you learn from him?
Practically family, he said.
Family? Funny, I don't recall any Sunday dinners with the mob.
It wasn't Falcone who called the hit.
Yes, well, I suppose that makes sense. Your father, Hill, and Falcone would have balanced each other out.
Thank you.
Computers pinpointed reference points on the two compounds.
Ooh, do I get to do cool stuff?
The men at the docks were doused with the base chemicals. The reaction was messy. They were out of control. This refined drug is like a weapon. It only took a small injection to strip Montoya of her moral filters and make her act on her base impulses.
With a little bit of persuasion.
Both compounds seem stable, but they're quick to fall apart. Whoever processed it knew what they were doing.
What could the creators of such a drug possibly have in mind? Fighting your wars is one thing, but drugging others to fight them for you? Oh.
Considering the amount they stole from Falcone, they could build a small army of remorseless assassins.
The thought is chilling.
Your drones are in position to triangulate Cobblepot's location.
Different.
there, go, Hugo. You'll be all right. You're right.
Wait for Falcone's body to get cold, did you, Oz?
Going to speak with him, Bruce?
Bruce Wayne already tried talking with Cobblepot. It's time he met the Batman.
Batman! Woo! Goddamn Batman!
A man probably had millions in his soap drawer.
If Falcone finds out I helped you, he'll kill me.
Your boss won't be doing much of anything ever again.
He knows.
Come check out his office.
Must be very, very quiet for hunting wabbits.
Where
or
is
piglets.
He?
I don't know! Please,
let's call. You can help me, or you can join.
Well, who's that guy?
Let him go.
Batman!
Who's that?
It's about time! You kill a crime boss, you'd expect a word of thanks from Gotham's number one vigilante. Oh, don't worry. I'll pass your gratitude on to those who made it happen.
I said let him go.
You hear that, Roland? That sounded like an order.
I'll crush him.
Now, have a little respect for the Bat. Think he underestimates you. Is this about Falcone? We all saw how you felt about Falcone. Pounded him into a pulp on live TV.
If you were truly the defender of this city, you'd have finished the job yourself!
Admit it, Falcone deserved to die. Vermin like Falcone, they deserve to be stomped out!
I don't kill my enemies.
Maybe that's why you got so many. Might be time to reconsider. As a show of good faith, I'm gonna let this one go. How's about we talk this through? We helped you with Falcone.
He didn't help me!
Now, if we could just cut out the rest of the rot, like Wayne and Hill, ordinary folks might be able to breathe.
Oswald Cobblepot. What is it about this place that attracts criminal scum like you?
Gotta admit, you've got flair! Here's the thing. I actually admire you, Batman. We both want the same kinds of things. Me and my people, we've got big plans for Gotham.
Throw poor innocent police people under the bus for it.
They found Catwoman.
What do you want with her?
We had a deal. She didn't make good on it.
I fumbled it for her.
So sorry this didn't work out, mate. I'd stay to watch. I would, but I still got a Catwoman problem to deal with. Oh, what's her name again?
Selina.
Yes! Oh, beautiful name!
Such a pity.
Chaos!
No! No! Whoa, this is like one of those instant things! Holy crap. Holy crap.
Chaos!
Gonna have to try harder than this.
Holy carp! action-y.
Alfred, track down Selina Kyle.
I'll find her right away.
Big fan. You know where I have a big fan? In my window. Oh, bad jokes, bad jokes.
I don't have time for tourists. Looks like you walked into the wrong bar.
Yeah, I'm looking for a woman.
You wouldn't be the first.
Selina Kyle, I'm told she practically lives here.
Selina, huh? You don't strike me as her type.
You'd be surprised.
Hey, don't I know you? It is you. Knew it. The cops take all your fancy clothes? Are you trying to lay low? Of course, you're not really the low-lying type.
Buy you a drink?
How about a few? It ain't like you're short on cash.
Leave him alone, Frank. Man's just trying to have a quiet drink.
He didn't seem to mind the company. But whatever.
Selina, I need to tell you something important.
Better be an apology. You were supposed to take care of our mutual problem. Instead, you just pissed him off.
That's why I'm here. You're in danger.
I've had rats on my tail all day.
The man who hired you, his name is Oswald Cobblepot.
Never heard of him.
He goes by Penguin.
Penguin? Shit. Ugh, you've got to be kidding me. You should have just killed me on that rooftop. I'm dead anyway. When you screw someone over, you really screw them.
I'm sorry!
The Penguin.
Penguin can't take on both of us, and I'm not going anywhere. Clearly you know something about him.
I only know him by reputation. I'm surprised you never heard of him. He's a big deal across the pond. He's more dangerous than you think. You don't know what you're getting into.
I grew up with Oz. He's the first real friend I ever had.
I'm not surprised. Questionable morals and a penchant for theatrics? You two have a lot in common. The question is, why Gotham? Why now? It's not like he's hurting for crime syndicates abroad. Why leave that?
He thinks he's changing the world for the better, no matter the cost.
Well, he's no Joan of Arc, that's for sure. Well, I'm not sticking around here to find out.
Oswald, Penguin is about to unleash God knows what on the city. You can't just leave.
A good reason not to be here when he does. You want to stay? That's your choice.
I need you, Selina.
That right?
If Penguin is as deadly as you say, I need all the help I can get.
Bruce, sweetie, the gallant knight thing, it really is adorable. But what would Harvey think? The two of us, working together. After all, I'm not really an all work and no play kind of girl. Harvey knows that.
You and Harvey, it's pretty clear you aren't just friends.
Please, I'm just toying with him. I only take my claws out for someone special. You and I...
Oh,
Don't wreck my bar.
Rut row.
Well, Bruce, you were right.
Selina Kyle, Penguin says hello.
Better have picked a good song.
Beat it. We're here for her. If you care about your own skin,
they want more.
Then let's give it to them.
Pretty good for such a pretty boy. Come on, this way.
The other side.
Are we alone?
Yeah, we're alone.
I'm a kisser. I want a kisser. Frick you.
Let's get out of here.
She's such a tease. Mwah!
I'll take the rooftops. You take the alley.
Wait. When will I see you again?
When you least expect it.
No!
You shouldn't trust me, you know.
It's not trust, it's just...
Alfred, I'm uploading the contents of a smartphone to the back computer. Check to see if there's anything on the phone we can use.
processing it now. Is everything all right? There are quite a few police cars convening on your location.
It's fine. Has the back computer found anything yet?
Bruce, there are a number of messages here. All from Mayor Hill.
Mayor Hill?
The last voicemail is his. Listen to this.
I gave you everything I have on Wayne. I've held up my end of the bargain, oh, and I expect you to do the same.
Hill sold me out.
This is very shady indeed. Whatever they're talking about, it doesn't sound good.
I should have guessed. Hill's working with Penguin. If Hill's talking to Penguin, he must know something. It's time I paid him a visit.
As Batman.
I agree. The mayor must have answers, but if I may offer a word of advice. People look up to Batman after how you handled Falcone. Terrorizing the mayor could damage that goodwill. Then again, Batman's methods would certainly get him talking immediately. Bruce would have to depend on his guile to loosen Hill's lips.
I want to be Bruce. I want the people to like me still. Time to suit up. In the best suit.
Going as Bruce is the smart choice.
Going as Batman is the brute force choice. I am not a brute. Oh yeah, I am streaming, Sean. Howdy.
Sorry, the mayor's busy. Do you have an appointment? The mayor's doing debate prep. He really can't be disturbed right now.
Well, I was really hoping you'd be able to help me out. Who knows? Maybe I could return the favor one day.
It seems you do have an appointment, Mr. Wayne. Silly me.
Slick. Mm. Oh, yeah. Mm-mm.
Bruce Wayne? Finally, you've come to see me. Of course, only after your name's been dragged through the mud. Don't get me wrong, I'm glad to see you, but you're a day late and a great many dollars short.
This isn't a social call, Hill. I'm here for answers.
Well, well, straight to business. And I was going to have Deborah make you a martini.
Wow,
your father and I, we took this city and made it ours. Falcone too, rest his soul. We built everything we have. You were born with it. A young man like you wouldn't understand what it takes to rise to the top.
Cream
oh,
of
I
the
understand.
Crop.
Very well.
To the top.
I gave you everything I have on Wayne. I've held up my end of the bargain, and I expect you to do the same. Sounds like me.
It is you.
So, what's your point? I take it you have one. Or are you just fond of my dulcet tones?
Why attack me? Because of Dent and the campaign?
I'm in Cobblepot's crosshairs, same as you.
But you fed them dirt on me.
Only the files I seized from Wayne Manor. Your father, Falcone, and I, we had ways of getting anything we wanted. How do you think your family got the land for Wayne Tower? Cobblepot wants retribution because we took his family's land. Oswald's family signed it over to us, along with the rest of their assets.
Even if that's true, it's no excuse for Cobblepot's crimes.
I quite agree. It doesn't hurt to understand your enemy's motives. There's so much more I could share, if only we were friends. I could help you deal with Penguin, let you in on some family history. But I'm caught in a dogfight for my political career, and my rival has bottomless pockets. Now, if that rival were to, say, drop out, or his advertising spend were to dry up, I might have a lot more resources for helping a new friend.
Not a chance, Hill. I'm not cutting Harvey loose.
Well, you dropped on your head. When the mayor of Gotham extends a hand, you take it.
I don't need your hand. Not with your voice on tape.
You forget who you're talking to. I'm the man that says I never left such and such a message. And all the judges bow their heads and say, yes, sir. I'm the man who sends the police to your house to take your things. And I give them to whoever I please. You're nothing like your father. You'd never have the backbone to do what we did. I'm the heavyweight, Wayne. And you're punching above your weight. Get out of the ring before you get hurt.
I would never stoop so low. My backbone doesn't have the bend.
Let me put it this way. If that voicemail makes it to the papers, or anywhere else I don't like, I'll turn my commissioner loose on your lieutenant for that fiasco down at the precinct.
Gordon?
And then I'll turn him on you and Dent for being there. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a debate to prep for.
Ooh, what did he call security?
Get him out of here.
Whatever deal you made with Penguin, he won't honor it.
Don't worry about me. You should watch your own back.
Wow, they have their gun. That guy had a gun in his hand and a gun in his holster. I was like, dude, he's got
Alfred,
firepower.
Get a warning to Gordon. Tell him to increase security of the debate. Hill seems to think he's safe, but Penguin's still out there.
It's not Gordon, it's Hill, the current mayor.
I wonder what else is on here.
As per your request, Lieutenant Gordon has tripled security at the debate.
Thanks, Alfred.
It's a plan of the old Monarch Theater.
The auditorium where the debate's being held. I hacked into the image feeds from the security cameras at the auditorium.
Just to be safe.
Just to be safe.
Hills, details about your father. They must have been quite upsetting. I can't imagine how you must feel. To learn so much in so little time.
To be honest, Alfred, nothing can shock me anymore.
I only have the. I need a new video card.
When it comes to my parents.
Oh, this is amazing.
I wish
really
I felt
good.
The same way.
I also.
But I suppose
I
no good can come from wallowing. The city needs you
it
now
really
more than
good.
Ever. I'll leave you to it then.
Leave me to it.
Gotham District Attorney Harvey Dent appears to be hitting some potholes on his path to the mayor's office. Despite the backing of billionaire Bruce Wayne, rumors persist that the candidate is having trouble paying his campaign staff and making ad buys. A Dent spokesperson said these rumors are nothing more than a smear tactic perpetuated by the incumbent Mayor Hill's campaign.
In other news, nobody goes to Gotham's dive bars expecting a quiet night out, but police say a brawl tonight at the Stack Deck Bar in Otisburg was the rowdiest one in recent memory. Reports say multiple arrests were made, with all the suspects taken into custody while unconscious. Police are seeking an unidentified man and woman who were seen in conversation with the assailants shortly before the fight.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Gotham District Attorney Harvey Dent appears to be hitting some potholes on his path to the...
Now they're just...
Wait a minute. The images on these cameras haven't changed. Something's wrong.
Looping.
Penguin's men may have commandeered the cameras on their end. We could just be looking at...
what they want us to see. Warn Gordon that he may have visitors. I have to get down there. Now. Harvey needs to get out of there.
Kind of love interest for Batman.
Hey, Bruce. Man, I'm glad you called. I needed to talk to you, actually. Something's come up. Something that's... well, it's not exactly pleasant.
Why? What happened? Are you all right?
Me? Oh, yeah, I'm
fine. Oh, you mean because of this Penguin threat? They have me in some back room until the debate begins.
For my own protection, they said. A little bit of overkill, if you ask me. Look...
Bruce... I didn't want to do this over the phone, but...
my advisors are telling me that I need to...
that I need to
distance myself from you. Until all this mess with your family blows over. They're afraid it's not a very good optic.
Ouch, Harvey. Talk about a sucker punch.
What with the allegations in the press, and now this mess with Falcone, you're a liability. But here's the thing, Bruce.
Without your money...
I am dead in the water. I know this is a delicate topic, but I need you to keep me afloat.
I may have to trash you in public. But you and me, we'll know the truth about our friendship.
Forget your campaign for a minute. The money won't matter if you're dead.
Yeah, well, until I
am, it is still my primary concern.
Listen, I hate to push you, but
I need to know. Can I count on your money, Bruce?
Harvey.
Whatever it takes to save Gotham, that's what we wanted.
I'll always support you, Harvey.
Oh, thank you, Bruce. Thank you. You don't know how much this means to me. To Gotham. I'm sorry, Bruce. The makeup person is here. I guess she needs to put on my face.
I hope you can still watch the debate somewhere. No matter what I have to say tonight, remember.
You are always my friend.
Well, I turn into Superman. I just like how Gordon's up there. That's awesome.
Batman! Yeah, all quiet so far.
I've got a feeling that's about to change.
I'm glad I took a chance on this collaboration of ours. Keep on doing what you're doing, and the rest of Gotham will start to see you like I do. A hero.
I'm gonna be a hero.
Hero is a lofty title. I hope I live up to it.
Could be tonight's the night to prove it.
We have bigger things to worry about right now. Your security has been compromised.
I've got patrols on every door.
You better check on them.
I'd keep that holstered if I were you.
What's she doing here? She was part of that robbery at the mayor's office.
Really? You're gonna drag out that dead horse?
We're all on the same side, Jim.
Well, this better not come back to bite me.
I'll try
Alpha
not.
Patrol, come in.
That, incident in the bar.
Later becomes Two-Face in the
dead is its own kind of cage.
Know if that's actually gonna
I can't stand
in
being in it. Not that I needed your help or anything, but you had my back. I thought I'd repay the favor. You know, like you scratch my back, I cut some people up.
Doing the right thing. Maybe there's hope for you yet.
Yes. Don't read too much into it. I'm just allergic to owing you anything.
None of my men on the ground are responding.
Enough waiting. We're going in.
Alpha, do you read?
Now aren't you glad I'm here?
Well, you have a better shot than my SWAT team of getting in there quietly.
We are seriously underfunded at the GCPD.
Sounds like a vote for Dent, Lieutenant.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our live debate for the next mayor of Gotham City. This is an important debate for these two candidates, incumbent Mayor Hamilton Hill and the challenger, Gotham District Attorney Harvey Dent.
Hi, Sonic!
And it's also important for you, the citizens of Gotham, who will soon head to the polls to decide the future of your home, a city that's faced its share of hardships in recent years.
We know why they weren't responding.
Gordon, we found one of your patrols. They've been terminated.
Sorry, ladies and gents. As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program. First order of business, firing the moderator!
Oh boy. Getting out of hand.
I hate to be a downer, but these hostages? I don't like their chances.
They just didn't have a head for the issues.
Don't think about the odds or you'll make mistakes. You have to stay focused.
Speak for yourself, Batman.
You'll do. Get out of here. Keep it quiet back there.
These guys are armed to the teeth.
We need a new moderator.
Come on, you!
You there! Yes! You! Thank you for volunteering!
Wait. Please! No!
Go on, then! Introduce the candidates! Stage fright, huh? Alright, I'll get you started. But this is your show.
Three hostiles. Gotta take them out quietly.
Even if it hurts, it'll hurt worse if you don't.
Maybe next time.
I need season one to finish first, Sean.
Keep your heads down. Make for the police line.
And now, a word from our sponsor.
I tell you, brothers and sisters of Kappa.
Whoa, who's this?
You have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham. We are here to end the masquerade and expose the corruption that ruined your city. For too long, men like your esteemed mayor have profited from the pain of innocence.
I knew this was too big for Oswald alone. Someone else is pulling the strings.
Smart. Let someone else do the dirty work.
Go on, love. You know what to do.
Ah!
First off, we should incinerate the pool.
Batman, the brass is going nuts with those two drunk on stage!
It is not too late to save the city. Taking back the corrupt politicians.
And what about the corrupt elite? The men whose fortunes are built on corpses. Men like your friend, Bruce Wayne. You're as bad as he is. Happy to look away from what you don't want to see. Has cost this city. Roll the tape!
What?
Subject 9.
Dad.
I thought your father was dead.
Subject 9. Esther Cobblepot. You've been declared criminally insane and committed to Arkham indefinitely as a ward of the state.
Please, I'll sell you the land. Don't do this.
You had your chance. You should have made the deal we offered you. Give her the drug.
Thomas, we're friends. Our boys play together.
You were warned, Esther. You know I always get what I want.
Why?
Commence the procedure. Give her a dose she won't come back from.
What the fuck?
Now you know! Now you will see!
Certainly know how to make an entrance.
Oh,
Go!
Why don't you kick the crap out of him?
No! Please! I need a man!
You could never!
That is all Thomas Wayne! Not me! I tried to... I took out Thomas Wayne! That was all him. He didn't know when to stop. I had him killed because of it!
Oh, God!
There won't bring back my poor old mum. So this is for her.
You won't let you kill anyone else!
Why, your turn, Dent! Your maid, Bruce Wayne, your biggest supporter, and he didn't even turn up. Batman! The revolution's already started! It's too late to join!
I'm not here to join you. I'm here to crush you.
That's what I was afraid of.
City Hall is in chaos after Mayor Hamilton Hill was confirmed dead.
While several members of the Children of Arkham have been arrested, the Penguin is still at large.
Meanwhile, the Wayne family scandal continued to escalate after the full list of Thomas Wayne's victims was released to the public.
Mr. Wayne?
Lieutenant?
Are you gonna arrest me for my father's crimes?
He's lucky, you know. Could have been much worse if the Batman hadn't been there.
I stopped him from turning into Two-Face? I don't know.
But there still will be scars.
Lawyers representing Bruce Wayne have no comment at this time.
We are the Children of Arkham, and we have opened your eyes.
Oh. Yeah, we tried to kiss her. She not get shot then? Yeah, it's a pretty 50-50 choice on that. Yeah, we did. I do it! I'm terrified! Bad people. What? I play. Next is the question. Troy Baker. I'm Laura Bailey as Catwoman. I love Laura Bailey. She's awesome. I'm wondering what I should play now. That's easy setup. Final Fantasy. I could start Resident Evil 4. Play Overwatch. Did Harvey actually die? If I didn't choose him? That's pretty messed up. They are E4. Any other votes in the chat about what I should play next? I'm kind of glad I made the choice I did, because I didn't think they'd kill Selena if I didn't choose her. Oh, see, he more so became Two-Faced, like, in the literal sense, I bet, at that point. That was really good. Seemed a little shorter. It was like maybe a little less than an hour and a half for that. Heard of like some of those Telltale episodes, like Walking Dead episodes, where it could be like 2 hours I've played sometimes. I wish it was a little bit longer. Now I still gotta wait another however knows how long for the next episode. Probably next month. I assume next month. That would be nice. But until then. Good job.
Next time on Batman, the Telltale series.
I like next times.
Batman, save me. But I know this isn't over. Who are these people, Bruce?
Authorities are scrambling. The so-called Children of Arkham have the city in a frenzy, but there's still no sign of their masked leader. With Hill and Falcone dead by their hands, the question on everyone's lips is... who's next?
Bruce Wayne!
After that news about your father sending innocent people to Arkham, sounds like the whole city wants your head on a pike.
The Waynes have always run this company, but now... they want to decide what your future at this company will be.
Do you really think Bruce Wayne is worth protecting?
Yes.
What do you want from me?
You know what I want.
No more hiding, not for anyone.
But don't worry. Bruce Wayne's finally gonna get what's coming to him. Bruce! Bruce!
Man, who's that other guy in the mask? There you have it. Episode 2, Children of Arkham, of Batman Telltale Game series. I hope everybody enjoyed watching it. It was super fun. Super like it. Like, it's still a little performance-wise not the bestest, but that doesn't stop me from enjoying the story and the action and dialogue choices and such. So it's really good. If you're curious, you should buy it. I'm going to switch over to Resident Evil 4 now. Because I've never played that. It's such fun to watch me flail about and die, possibly. So I'm signing off here. If you're not following me to the next game, please follow me on Twitch, Twitter, subscribe to the YouTube, and like the Facebook, and I will see you tomorrow night at 8 p.m. for another game. If you're following me to Resident Evil 4, I will see you shortly. Goodbye, good night.